We're going to sit tight.
And we're not going to talk. And I'll tell you when we'll talk again, okay? So try not to do much, starting now. That's how long Trayvon Martin had to run. About 4 minutes.